down the tunnel and less than five. All right. We got everybody off the road. Steven, I'm going to do my very best to hand count you. We're going to have Bernardo out of the one, Oscar in the two, Steven in the three. Oh, look at this. Steven, this is your opportunity. There it is. There's one. Can he go for the second? Maybe. Okay, you're good. You got to throw on the other side. Well, now his lap didn't count. Just go. I'll take care of it. You got to throw him on the other side. Because then he just misses the loop. And now I missed Steven's lap. It's all right, though. I got it in.
After 1 minute, the top drivers are Oscar Bottos in first place, followed by Bernardo Rodriguez in second place, followed by Steven Mullick in third place.
All right. So it looks like we're going to have Bernardo in the one, Oscar in the two, and your boy Steven in the three. Package deal. Facebook Marketplace.
Oh, God, damn it.
All right, I got it that time. We're at Bernardo, followed by Oscar, followed by Steven.
After 2 minutes, the top drivers are Bernardo Rodriguez in first place, followed by Oscar Bottos in second place, followed by Steven Mullick in third place.
Okay, here we go. Bernardo comes across the line, he comes through across the line. Got it. I'm getting good at this game. Kind of messed up the first time, but you know. Hit it. Oh, we got a guy down on the ripples. So let's Steven come catch up. He goes to the ripples. Oh, he's getting stuck on the pipe again. Steven now right on the back door. Can he make the pass though? That's the question. Come to the pole. Oh, Bernardo getting a little slippy slidey.
After 3 minutes, 1 second, the top drivers are Bernardo Rodriguez in first place, followed by Steven Mullick in second place, followed by Oscar Bottos in third place.
I mean, that's step one way to use the entire track. Got a little bit of space between everybody at the moment. It's deep, that was your highlight right there. 29.8.
After 4 minutes, 1 second, the top drivers are Bernardo Rodriguez in first place, followed by Steven Mullick in second place, followed by Oscar Bottos in third place.
Oh God, that was kind of cool. All right, here comes Steven, here it goes. Not quite close enough to strike, but significantly closer.
Oh,
can Bernardo hold on to it? There you go, little ripples. No other wife is feeling there, but you know, we're all Gucci. Oh, that was some sauce in it. Trying to flex on us. Do some El Burrito. seeing a buddy.
After 5 minutes, well. 1 second, the top drivers are Bernardo Rodriguez in first place, followed by Stephen Willick in second place, followed by Oscar Bonos in third place.
So 7 second separation between one and two right now. Oh, Bernardo. Oh, Steven, you almost have the opportunity there. It's gonna happen. Well, it's not gonna happen like that. But your opportunity will present itself. We got Bernardo doing all these gymnastic shit. And we got Steven going slow and steady.
2 minutes left.
I guess
after 6 minutes, 2 seconds, the top drivers are Bernardo Rodriguez in first place, followed by Stephen Willick in second place,
Oscar.
Followed by Oscar Bonos in third place.
Here, buddy. He's coming for you. Here comes Oscar. He says, "Swiggity smoothie, I'm coming for." Never mind. A little bit of that back there, but we're all good. We're still on track. It's alright. Go Steven. Oh, this is gonna be an intense final minute, I can feel it.
1 minute left. After 7 minutes, 2 seconds, the top drivers are Bernardo Rodriguez in first place, followed by Stephen Miller in second place, followed by Oscar Bonos in third place.
45 seconds. Oh, Bernardo's gonna rake Barry Bell right on by Stephen, taking over that race lead. Can he hang on to it till the line? Go, Stephen. Come on, buddy. Come on. You got a couple more turns to make.
Come on, lady.
Alright, there's one more lap. Steven, you gotta do one more lap. Steven's gonna go for a final lap win right here. Oh, oh no, Steven!
Result.